Got one?
I think the one I just caught was a little. Swear to God, if you got
it. You want this one?
Dude, it'd be funny if they got the boat and I had like 12 of them. Yeah, as soon as you got set, it didn't take.
Hayden, you're stuck again.
I'm also just coming up like 2 foot off the bottom.
He didn't even hit it, just took off.
That's what I'm saying, sometimes they don't. Get snagged up on something, hey. From 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. that boat's sitting out there.
Just doesn't move.
Crappie. The pile's like as big as that house. You can't catch no crappie off that.
Are you kidding me?
There's someone fishing it all the time.
How high up are you?
Like 2.5.
You can pop that out and reuse it. Might as well just pull it the rest of the way through, yeah.
We had 3 that went 2.5. And I was taking a Snapchat. I was like, we're on a bag. And about that time I said, where's the 3rd one? He must have slipped through the hole back here. My buddy said, you know you're on a big bag when you say, oh, he must have slipped through. Yeah, I'm like, man, I don't know.
He's got hooks right here.
Yeah, dude.
Just grab.
There's some, didn't treat the Joker that bad.
There's some tiny ones, but.
You're using these, right?
Okay, I'll catch him in your spot. Show me another one.
Let us know, and we'll just charge you for the night you stay in it, and you can pay $150 a month.
Doubled up.
So this guy's paying $150 a month per, and then paying for each night he stays, which ain't bad.
No.
Oh crap!
Slab.
Thank you.
paying attention. He probably swallowed it. Yep, he definitely swallowed it.